A man is under arrest accused of pretending to be a police officer. Brent Willoughby was taken into custody in Covington early yesterday morning. According to police reports, a prostitute accuses the 23-year-old of threatening to arrest her if she didn't perform a sex act. The Kenton County Sheriff's Department says he had flashing red and blue lights and a siren on the vehicle and had a radio with him that is used to send and receive police messages. Willoughby is due in court next week.